Hi, how are you? My name is Damaris. Nice to meet you. Welcome to Monaco. So, how can I help you today?
So, I want to color my hair. This is the color I want.
Can you tell me your color history?
So, I've been box coloring my hair for years, a red brown color. And I always do it from root to end.
We have guests like this coming to the salon all the time for consultations. They have dark hair and they want to be platinum, or they want to be lighter. A lot of the time they have been doing box dye on their hair for years. Let's talk about our friend Ammonia. Most permanent colors work with ammonia, so box color. But the amount of ammonia in a box color is so much higher than a professional one, causing dryness and breakage on your hair. Not fun, right? Let's talk about PPP. This one is responsible for an increase of allergies worldwide. You may not be allergic to PPP this time, but with continuous exposure, you can become allergic at any time. Last but not least, we have metallic salts. Every time you box color your hair, those metallic salts are building up. Not to mention, if you ever want to go lighter, this is so hard to get it out of the hair. So over time, your hair starts feeling dry, hard to the touch, and not good. So think twice before box coloring your hair at home. Just let the professionals do it. Thank you for watching, and follow Monaco Salons and @hair by Dama Vasquez.